soul. Pleasure is bleeding to smother my words. The four walls gently dry of all imagination. Crying out to be told to stand still. Crying out to be told to stand still. The price of red death is the price of true love. The night of red death are the nights of true love. Another moving target. More blood on your supplies. More blood for the price of red death. Nailing you to the wall. Nailing you to the Spanish mystic. Nailing you to the wall. Nailing you to the wall. Nailing you to the Spanish mystic. Nailing you to the wall. Shots ring out to scream. Who wants to play Roman soldier that lives inside of me? A perennial artist. What do you see? What do you see? My secret fear of being alone. I sit and hold on to myself. And make a love to myself. I've got blood on my hands. I've got blood on your hands. I've got blood on my hands. I've got blood on your hands. Blood on our hands. Blood on our hands.
Silver knives and spoons. Silver knives and spoons. expressions of a strange drug. Set the leathery skin of a female straddling a furnace, illuminates in blue. Hands melt against the burning surface. Lips fall away. Blood runs down the inside of her thighs. She tightens her grip in one last exaggerated movement and falls to the ground, a pile of ashes. The burner stands triumphant over the mound. The next in line, a young boy approaches and is assaulted by the flames, shooting out like sharp tongues of hungry animals. Of a hungry animal. The disciple now crouches in the belly of God. His head is skinny wound, the boy lays sodomized and tired. Pleasure seekers are back in new disguises, threatening my existence with their faces. In a corner of the room I sit and I pray. I wash dirt from my face with holy water. I wash dirt from my face with holy water. Dried with the shroud of you.
Let's play. Oh, yes, I'll split dog.